好，各位同我哋睇下 DSC Physics 2018年嘅第27条啦。A straight wire carrying a current I pointing out of the paper is placed in a uniform magnetic field between two pole pieces assume 咁而家就係兩嚿嘅 magnet 啦。OK， 呢一個 north pole 一個 south pole 中間有個 current 係 pointing out the paper。At which point PQRS can the resultant magnetic field be zero？ OK， 我哋想個 B field 係零嘅。咁而家就係 negative effect earth magnetic field 啦，咁就係淨係考慮而家存在嘅呢啲啫。好，咁啊，首先考慮一下先啦。我哋個 B field 由個magnet 所產生嘅 B field 咁有 north 先 south 嘅，咁應該係咁樣嘅樣嘅。OK， 跟住啦，呢、這個 current carrying wire 咧所產生嘅依家係 out of paper 咁 pointing， 咁所以咧佢應該係用翻我哋個 right hand grip rule 啦。咁我哋手指公指住自己啦，右手，咁就佢行身嗰個 B field 咧，就應該係咁樣樣圍圈 ，OK， 係向呢個方向嘅。OK， 咁喺邊點咧？佢係會令到佢哋係個 B field 係零啊？咁梗係兩個相加完之後係會抵消㗎啦。咁會抵消嘅就係咩？好明顯嘅箭嘴喺呢度 ，R 一個向左一個向右，咁 R 呢點係會抵消咗個 B field 咯，係咪啊？咁所以咧就係C啦。